Well, the cars are rolling out, and as we enter the 27th race of the 1996 NASCAR Winston Cup season, we are set for the green flag here at North Wilkesboro for the 93rd time and final time for a NASCAR Winston Cup race. The green flag is waving, and the Tyson Holly Farms 400 is underway. Just about a half a car length outside front row starter Jeff Gordon.